Hello, I am Pastor Qini Siziba, Mlambo, Madeya from Zimbabwe. I am an African and I am a citizen of the world because I belong to the kingdom of the heavens of our God who is almighty. As an African, we have got some wisdom. We have got some things, but unfortunately, we have got many gods. Until we have got the God of heaven, Jehovah Elohim, the Almighty God. And our wisdom comes with what we say, our sayings. It can be from the Nile to the Limpopo, to Zambezi, to every part. The African drums beat, our shofar beats, with the wisdom which resounds of our God. Like, for example, we can say, Aungeze ufundise imfene, indlela, yase kuswi, yase mawene. You cannot teach the path of the forest to an old gorilla. Yes, it's an infene. We, mere mortals, we cannot tell God who he really is. God is the great gorilla of the forest. And we humans are like little monkeys, small monkeys in trees, chirping and turning here and there. Let us then not be prideful. Let us allow God to reveal himself to us as he is not how we imagine him to be. And then we can say, Inyati ibuzwa kwabaphambi. That is, if you get lost, you have to go to your God, who is going to show you the way. For he says, I am the way. A single bracelet cannot jingle. Iqenqe alilili lilinye. That is another of our African proverbs. For it is wisdom, which is as big as a baobab tree. No one individual, not a single person, can embrace the big baobab tree. Yes, we have to hold each other and surround the tree, embrace it. Yes, we do need each other. We really need to remember that this awesome wisdom is only found in the big tree, that is Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, the Lion of Judah, of the tribe of Judah, Judah who is praise. We are the sheep of his pasture. And one of our proverbs says, an army of sheep led by a lion can defeat an army of lions led by a sheep. Jesus Christ is the leader. Yebo ulibubezi lemawele. Ndiye gogoma remazi gogoma. Ndiye iJesu anogona zwese. That's another of our languages. That language is from Central Africa. And as we say, Jesus Christ is our good shepherd. Ungumalusi wethu. And he is going to take us to the flock which he has separated for himself, to the pastures where his lambs feed. That is the wisdom which we get in Africa. Milk and honey have different colors, but they share the same house peacefully. Yebo, ibisi kanye noju luhlala endlininye. That's why we Christians are brothers and sisters forever. We are family. Let us strive to love one another more and more as we see the day coming, approaching. Yes, I look to the day when people will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. That is from an African American. I believe we know that African American, and he is an African. He has got the wisdom of Africa. But Africa is not only for African Americans. It is for every person of every color, of every creed, of every hue. For in Africa, we appreciate who God has created us to be. Thus the wisdom of Africa will continue to be the milk. Thus the wisdom of Africa will continue to be the honey that we are getting as his people. the honey which is the word which David said, thy word, O God, is sweeter than honey. And we take that honey which is the wisdom of God. What else can surpass this wisdom? Thus we can only worship this great King, this great God, this awesome or El Shaddai, the all-sufficient God, the all-breasted God, Mwari Animazamu Ose. If you need the milk of peace, He is Jehovah Shalom. If you need the milk of healing, He is Jehovah Rophi, our healer. If you need the milk which is the peace of God, He really is our peace. Jehovah, our peace. Amen and amen.